Good morning. Again, often the Supreme Court, High Courts, interference under Article 227, exercise of revisional jurisdiction in the civil matters is a vast subject which could be understood, and on every step you can still approach the court. Even there are judicial precedent against your prayer. This case, AR 2020 Delhi, page 19, Ravita versus Suresh, order 18, rule 17, recalling of witness for re-examination for the purpose of producing certain documents and to put questions to DW 2. In the given case, DW2 stated in her cross-examination that she signs the documents only in Hindi, she never signed in English. Therefore, after completion of cross-examination, the plaintiff seems to have filed her application under Order 18, Rule 17 CPC to recall the DW2 and to mark certain documents that was allowed by the lower court. And being aggrieved, this present CRP was filed. The judgment of the Delhi High Court discussed stating that the principles akin to Order 47 CPC is correlated with 18 Rule 17 CPC, and the judgment discuss about AAR SCW 2296 Velusami versus Palaniswami case, where they say that for proving additional documents it may be allowed. Then the other case was also referred, wherein 151 CPC was incorporated. How 151 CPC would go read with Order 18, Rule 17. The judgment also says there was an amendment from 2002, the Rule 17A has been repealed, restricting the recalling of witness only on intervention and necessary, anything which gaps which the court wants to clarify certain issues. Therefore, finally, the High Court has held that the judgment of ADJ was limitedly set aside, permitting cross examination of DW2 only for questions, not to mark certain documents. That factual discussions are there. It is up to you to compare with your case, which situates at or with the given judgment. Kindly go through the judgment. The provision seems to be important. And Vadiraj Nagappa Vernekar versus Sarat Chandra Prabhakar Gogade. This is AR 2009 SC 1604. These two conflicting judgments are there about allowing reopening and further cross examination. Kindly go through. Best wishes.